best friends since childhood. Barnes is the only Howling Commando to give his life in service of his country.
It wasn't your fault.
The man on the bridge. Who was he?
Bucky?
Who the hell is Bucky? 107th. Sergeant James Barnes, shipping out for England first thing tomorrow. We've taken different
paths and traveled. Whoever he used to be, the guy he is now, he doesn't know you.
He will.
When I knew
him, I almost said Bucky.
Pal, your buddy, your Bucky. What did you say? He remembered you. I was there. He got all weepy about me until he put his brain back in a blender.
Come on.
All of a sudden, I was a 16-year-old kid again in Brooklyn.
I'm with you to the end of the line, pal.
You ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death?
Hell no.
I'm saving your life.
Hello, guy from Brooklyn. I was too dumb not to run away from a fight. Following him.
Thank you, Mom. But I can get by on my own.
Thing is, you don't have to.
How you been, Mark?
Not bad, dude.
Living on the road.
Where's the fight?
Your name is James Buchanan Barnes.
Shut up!
My name is Bucky.
You know me?
You're Steve.
Hey, Steve.
Steve,
come on.
You pulled me from the river. Why?
I've got you, brother.
I don't know.
And if we hit
a yes, you do.
Just go! Get out of here! No, no, without you!
Steve? Don't do anything stupid until I get back.
Don't do anything stupid until I get back.
How can I? Taking all the stupid with you.
How can I? You're taking all the stupid with you.
You're a punk.
Jerk. I've got you.
It's gonna be okay, Bucky. Please don't make me do this. I'm not gonna fight you. You're my friend.
He's my friend.
You're my mission.
And finish it. Because I'm with you to the end of the line.